serious note, anything I say to her, you guys are on attack mode, yeah?
What?
I'm feeling there are undercurrents. I could be entirely wrong.
Isn't it vice versa also?
No, I feel it's more coming from this side.
I don't think so. I think you're very wrong.
No, she's not entirely wrong. You can address your things alone rather than it always becoming like both of you. We've had our individual issues and individual problems and individual so many things. So I feel somewhere it should be addressed to me by you and by you.
Seema and Maheep are like this. But I do feel that each one influences the other.
Neelam is Bhavna's cheerleader. I want to buy her some pom-poms. So every time she's like, yeah, Bhavna's fab, Bhavna's right, Bhavna's... So she can just do a dance also with us.
First of all, we are not a package deal. Here, what I'm finding is you're playing victim and she's playing referee.
No. Yeah.
No.
It's all very superficial. These are very stupid things to talk about as friends.
Of course.
But let's lay it on the table. It's not that you are not feeling issues with me.
Of course.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But then to keep saying that, you know, maybe you address it, you should have picked up the phone. Likewise.
How many times do you want me to pick up the phone?
You
try
know, see,
me.
My thing with you, Bhavna, honestly,
yeah, tell me.
Is because you are so overly sensitive that I don't know how to address a lot
address
of things.
Address it. What will happen? I'll cry, I'll howl, I'll feel bad, but address it.
We've got a whole thing. We've been friends for 100 years.
Of course.
So I just feel that somewhere, because I don't have the bandwidth. We've not had issues in the past.
Yeah, we've
discussed issues.
See, we discussed
it. But it always comes back to square one.
How?
And Bhavna, see where we are right now.
No, but what I'm saying is that in my head, it was cleared up. I didn't know that it was still...
How is it cleared up? You know that it wasn't.
Bhavna, again, one second, Seema. I'm talking to Maheep. One second.
Neelam, I'm using the loo and coming.
Seema, you can't.
But I'm using. Can you have 1 minute? I'm going to.
You can wait.
I want to go to the loo.
I'm coming with you.
Please come. I got up and I left.